Hi gang, how you doing? It is 1:51 p.m. on a Tuesday, I believe it is, afternoon, March 16th. And busy day today. Yesterday I took half the day off, and my wife and my son and his girlfriend, we all went down. It was his girlfriend's birthday. All went down to a park in Battleground, Washington. Nice flowing river with some rapids, small rapids, and large park and a lot of walking area, and it was good. I needed some peace and just some getaway time every once in a while. I need to get out of the office at, from time to time and just rest and relax and kind of put my mind in neutral. So that's what we did. And the video, the Lazy River video, that was taken directly from my Android phone down at the river. And got some other photos and some video that I should put up. Anyway, but that was fun. But today it's back to work as usual. I've designed a couple Twitter backgrounds today for clients. Got to do some research on how exactly to put a digital book on Amazon for a client. Got another client that's coming in who needs a Facebook fan page and some other Twitter stuff and other social networking stuff done and built and managed. So we'll see how that goes. I just poured myself a cup of coffee. And we'll be settling down for about an hour and going through a session on updated 2010 session on online reputation management. And that's essential for businesses anywhere, whether they're local or not, because people are saying stuff about them. And it's very important that you keep tapped in as a business to what's being said about you, good, bad, and ugly, so you can go ahead and deal with it. Very important, very important anymore. And then I'm going to be building probably one or two pages onto the Uniquely Portland, Oregon site. So, got my work cut out for me today. Lots to do. And then I'm meeting somebody got a hold of me, one of my followers got a hold of me on Twitter. And asked me out for coffee. So I'm headed downtown tomorrow to sip and crayons to meet with him and have a cup of coffee and talk. Not sure the agenda yet, but I guess I'll find out. Because I went ahead and replied to him on Twitter and said, well, sure, we can. How about meeting at Sip and Crayons? He goes to Concordia University down there. So he goes in the afternoon, so we'll be meeting in the morning. I said, how about meeting for coffee at Sip and Crayons? And so I'm waiting to hear back. Anyway, that's my day. Hope your day is a little less hectic, but it's fun. That's the good thing. When you're having fun, work really isn't work. It's more like play. So, yeah. Anything else game wise? No, probably be hitting up the TF2 server tonight and playing some Team Fortress 2. Other than that, that's how my day's gonna go. At least how I got it planned. Oh, also, forgot to say, I went over to Burgerville. They had a thing that they emailed me. Called Tasting Tuesday, where you get one of their pickled pepper burgers and their rosemary shoestring potato fries, and for free. So you take survey, a couple surveys, just tell them how it is after that, and post something on their discussion on their Facebook fan page. So anyway, did that, yummy stuff, good stuff. I love Burgerville. I feel sorry for people who don't live in the Southwest Washington, Oregon area because they don't have Burgerville. And it's yummy. It's yummy. It's so good. Anyway, the shoestring, the fries were great. and the burger I liked a lot too. So anyway, that was cool. So that was like $5 for the burger, $2 for the fries. That was $7 that I saved right there, and I had a good lunch. Okay, I will let you go. Everybody have a wonderful day. I'll talk to you later.